はい、回し蹴りです。
回し蹴り。
膝を高く横から。
In the roundhouse kick,
中央にこう持ってくる。
The knee is elevated high to the side before turning in. So hold the belt at the front again.
足の動きに邪魔にならない。
To keep the hands out of the way.
この位置から平行立ちに立って正面を向いて。
Look to the front in 平行立ち with good posture.
膝を引き上げて。
Lift the knee high to the side.
ここから。
And from there, twist to the center.Turn the hips into the kick. To do this, you must maintain good balance and rotate the supporting leg on the ball of the foot. Extend the knee in as you rotate and kick to the center. You can use the ball of the foot, the instep, or the shin. But for beginners, it is best to concentrate on pulling the toes back.And using the 中足 the ball of the foot.
足を指先を意識して中足で稽古を行う方がいいと思います。一つ一つの動作を大切に。
Treat each kick separately and return to the correct position every time.
蹴った足は同じように。
In training, always withdraw the leg on the same line as you kicked.
引いてやって稽古をしてください。回し蹴りです。はい、よし。え。はい、キャプテン！よし！よし！よし！